Hello everyone and welcome to Street Vibes with me, Cecil Actil. I'm here at the Aquarius Crossing at the corner of St. Louis and Coral Streets. And in today's program, we ask, what can be done to solve the island's unemployment problem?
Have more jobs in place, educate persons. That's what I can think of.
Get some new investors in this country. Or local people open some business that young people could work, and that's all I see. I don't know. That's the only way. Unless there's a new employment, nothing can be done. People don't have to get a governmental loan to create job for them. I mean, sometimes we also have to create our own jobs and we could employ other people. That's the way I see it.
The governments, they know they have to give the civilians and them work, give the people work, because things are all around the world, you know what I'm saying? They're not doing nothing for the country, you know what I'm saying? Just only just taking money from the people, and the people are nothing.
And this has been Street Vibes, taking you back to our studio.